It fits what I'm looking for: small school, outdoor program, sort of some interesting majors, very interdisciplinary. And then I also had been in touch with Aaron, the rowing coach here, after doing some rowing in high school. And so I thought maybe that could be a fun thing to try out again in college. I visited on decision day, and I just had a lot of fun on the campus and loved the community and how the campus felt. Like, if I could see myself going to school here. I was diagnosed in 2010. When I was diagnosed, obviously there's a huge treatment center in Seattle. I went to Seattle Children's. Fred Hutch is centered in Seattle, and they do a ton of cancer research. But with that, I was still in the hospital for 180 days or something. And so I think when it came time to go to college, I wanted to stay somewhere closer, just to be, you know, closer to my family. If something should happen, you know, I'm 40 minutes away, depending on traffic, to get home. I mean, some people enjoy big schools, but I think you're always going to get more out of a small school, one where the classes are small. You know, my biggest class is maybe 25, and average is 12. You just get a lot more out of the experience. You get a better connection with your professors, and certainly more opportunities. Just the connections that you can make at a small school definitely put you in a better place, and also just give you a wholesome experience. I really enjoy the small school feel. How I can just walk into my professor's office and they know who I am and who they are, and we can just chat about things, or I can get help with homework. Yeah, I wake up around 4 to get ready for practice. I like to eat before I go out on the water so I can really focus on my job, which is coxing. For my goal of 8 hours of sleep, I'm going to bed at 8 p.m. So that's just the way I balance that, is just getting a lot of work done. In between classes, I'll hop over to the mineralogy and petrology room. I'm a geo major, so we have access to a few rooms in the science building, and I'll go and do homework there between classes. So just being able to prioritize time and use it really efficiently has been my key to success, for sure. I've been a student worker in the dining hall, so I get to have some fun times with a lot of the full-time staff here. I set routes in the climbing gym. So I'm not on staff there, but every Thursday we set routes, and it's sort of open to everyone, and I enjoy doing that. I like to rock climb. Like I said, I'm a geology major. I think I would like to do something in the field, be more outdoorsy again, because that's what I really enjoyed in high school. I'm also doing environmental policy, so I'm hoping to take sort of the science aspect and help to combat some environmental issues and be focused around water use or my knowledge in geology so far. The team is just a great group of people, and we're always supporting each other and pushing each other to do better.